Hey guys, Bottomed for this. Today I'm going to show you how to remove your GPU out of your computer. So, that is my GPU there. That thing. So the first thing you're going to want to do is fully shut down your computer. So don't put it into hibernation, don't put it into sleep. It must be absolutely fully shut down. Oh, that's my great fan. Right, so I'm just going to shut down my computer. So, power shut down. So now it should shut down. So, although this fan may lead you to think it's not shut down, it has shut down, it hasn't, because it's just a really cheap fan I bought for the internet. Okay, so that's it shut down. So next what you're going to want to do is just let all the fans spin down. So make sure that everything's stopped. And then you're going to turn off your power supply. Let me just... So you're going to... Turn it off and unplug it. Okay, that way... You're really certain that your computer is definitely, completely, certainly unplugged, or else you could really mess something up. So now that you're definitely certain, just unscrew your display port. Okay. And then pull it right out. Okay. It's there now. So what you've got unplugged is you've got your power and your display port unplugged. Okay, so next what you're going to do is take these PCIe and you're going to push on the bottom and gently pull them out, but pull them out by the plug, not the cable, because you could damage it. And then you're just going to set them down here. So next what you're going to want to do is just slide this a little. Get my camera in here. So what you're going to do is you're just going to unscrew it from your case. This is ultra awkward for me. Okay, so there's one out. Two out. Some GPUs may have more, some GPUs might have less. It all depends, but this should be reasonably the same. And then you take this bit off, which also varies between cases, but it should be reasonably easy enough that you can just work it out. So here we go. Okay, there's a few dogs upstairs in my house, so I don't want them coming in while I'm recording. So next, you're just gonna... Oh, my camera's turned off its screen. So next, there's a dog outside my door. Right, so next what you're gonna do is a little flippable thing here, this, and you'll need to pull that up to remove it, but first I have a fan obscuring my way, and that would basically just get ripped out of the motherboard if I didn't remove it. So I'm just gonna unplug anything that leans in front that might make it hard to remove. And again, pulling it by the plug, not the wires. So yeah, now what I'm gonna do is you're just gonna reach underneath with this hand, or vice versa if you're left-handed, and like this, flip up that little toggle, and you can see it will flip right out of the little notch. And then now that it's out, just slide it forwards. And there we go. So be careful not to touch any of the circuit board that wouldn't normally be exposed, and wear an anti-static, let me turn this off, static wrist strap. But yeah, it's basically, there's the GPU. So the reasons you might need to remove your GPU is if you're upgrading your computer, you might need to put a new GPU in. Also, there's this basically coin cell battery here, a CMOS battery, so it basically remembers all your BIOS settings. Okay, so I'll just show you how to reinstall it now. So what you're going to do is just brush any dust off, and remember which plug your GPU was in. So with mine, I remember that CMOS battery was covered, meaning it goes like this, and the circuit board normally goes up, except for with funny motherboards. And so next what you're going to do is you're just going to get in there and with two hands plug it in like that. So right now it's not screwed in, so whatever you do, don't like kind of put any pressure on it. So what I'm going to do now is screw it in, same as unscrewing it, so that basically it can, because what can happen is if you don't screw it in, the GPU can actually snap the connectors. The gold plated connectors can snap off because the GPU is heavy. And yeah, so that's it screwed in now. So next what you're going to want to do is plug these in. And the camera's going back to sleep, okay. So yeah, you can see here. And then you're just going to take this and just take it and plug it in there. Make sure these are nice and tight so they're not going to slip. Then plug in, so make absolutely certain that everything's plugged in. Now remember we flappy thing back here, check that is flapped down into the holder for the GPU. Just give it a second push and make sure it's not hanging out. So then next what you're going to do is just plug in your monitor and just double check that these are tight. Just go over everything, checking that it's screwed in, everything. Gonna plug this in, turn on the computer. And then as you turn on the computer, just check that the fan is spinning. If it's not spinning, then turn off your computer as fast as possible. So let me try. I'll unscrew this and try and get a shot of the fan spinning up. Now just turn your computer on, and so now that's span up. Let's just take a look at the monitor. It's turned on, which is always a good sign, and there we go, the MSI Dragon. Now Windows is booting up. So yeah, that was basically it, just to show you. Not broken, working fine. Anyway, so yeah, that is how you remove and reinstall a GPU. So yeah.